What is going on, guys? Nick Addesso Poker here. I guarantee you each and every one of you is asking the same question. Where have you been, Nick? You have been gone for too long. Well, I couldn't agree more with you, and rather than tell you what I've been up to and where I've been, I thought I'd show you. So go ahead and watch this montage, and then I'm gonna come back and tell you everything that's new and everything that's gonna happen from there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ready? Have a nice.
Well, as you saw, we've had a lot going on. Life has been crazy, but exciting at the same time. To start the first year, we actually bought a house, which is incredible, right here in Las Vegas, Nevada. So we're gonna keep this grind going, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me for that journey. And last year, as you know, in June of 2021, we got engaged. I got to propose to the love of my life, which was one of the best days ever, but not the best day yet to come. To go along with that, the first thing that you have to do is pick your groomsmen. And that's what I did. I picked the best guys to be my groomsmen, and I couldn't be happier with that decision. To follow that, of course, we're gonna have a bachelor party. The bachelor party was right here in Las Vegas. We went to all the best bars, cigar lounges, hookah lounges, restaurants. We drank a lot, we drank all day, and it was a lot of fun. I can guarantee you everybody thought that it was the best weekend, because I sure did. And also to follow that, of course, we have to have the wedding, which was a beautiful day. We got to spend it with all of our closest relatives, loved ones, friends, all that kind of thing. I got to stand up there and marry the love of my life, which will forever be the best day of my life. I guarantee you there couldn't be a better day than that. And moving forward, we actually have been playing a lot of poker, as you saw. I've been doing it quietly on the grind. But one thing that I have to say as far as an update with that is, you guys know me as a no limit hold'em guy. Not anymore. I'm actually a limit hold'em player. Whoa, what is the limit hold'em, Nick? Well, here's the thing. Limit hold'em used to be a very popular game. It was before no limit hold'em cash games came in. It became big. When Moneymaker won in 2003, the main event, that's when No Limit Hold'em became a huge thing. But before that, all the games were played were Limit Hold'em. When you look at Daniel Negreanu made his career off of Limit Hold'em to start. So I wanted to go back to the roots of Hold'em and learn Limit Hold'em, and that's what I'm doing. And I can tell you that it's been going amazing. Limit Hold'em has a lot of nuances. There's a lot of good books out there for you to learn, and that's what we've been doing. So to set our goals for this year, the biggest thing that we're looking to accomplish, and for life, for poker, for everything, is to win a bracelet. That is gonna be the most important thing to me. That would be the best accomplishment for my poker career. So next year, we're gonna hit it strong. So for this year, we are going to be playing cash games. We're gonna be playing anything from 3-6 limit, 4-8 limit, 8-16 limit. And then, you know, also we're gonna sprinkle in some no limit hold'em, maybe some Omaha, things like that. But primarily it's gonna be the limit games to get us to the WSOP. So how are we gonna get there? Well, we have a $5,000 bankroll challenge. What that's gonna be is it's gonna get us into the 1500 limit hold'em tournament. It's gonna get us into the 3K limit hold'em tournament. And then to have a little bit of gravy left over, it's gonna get us into the big game at the Bellagio that we wanna be a part of, the 2040 limit. So that's gonna be a great test. There's a lot of great players at the Bellagio still. And so we'll be able to really test our limit hold'em game in that game. And then on top of it, hopefully we can win a bracelet, build up an even bigger bankroll, and then play that game regularly. That's the goal. So for the rest of the channel, all things are gonna be centered around that $5,000 challenge, because as of June 1st of every year is when the WSOP starts. So we're gonna be ready for that time. So come May of next year, we wanna be at that 5,000 so that we can hit the WSOP strong. And if we do well, if we say win or cash out really high, we are gonna try to play the 10K limit hold'em as well. It's the limit hold'em championship. All the best limit hold'em players play that. Usually there's around, you know, 150 entrants to 200 for that event, and the winner always takes about $250,000-$300,000, which would be amazing. And you get crowned the limit hold'em championship. So that's what's going on. What you can expect is you can expect day in the life vlogs. So this time around, I'm actually gonna take you not just poker, but what I do in a day. On the days that I'm playing poker, I'm not just playing poker, I'm doing other things. So I'm gonna take you along with that. I'm also gonna be keeping the educational videos. At my core, I love coaching poker. So I'm gonna keep that up. I'm gonna be posting sometimes weekly videos about different strategy techniques that you can use at your table or online. And then also I'm gonna be doing hand breakdowns of hands that I'm playing at the casino. I'm gonna be stepping away, giving you updates. I'm gonna eventually get into live vlogging at the table. And then to top it, we are also gonna be vlogging some home games. Me and my buddies get together, we get some crazy action going, and I'm gonna take you along with that journey. So what I ask of you guys, please like and subscribe, hit the notification button, because we're gonna be going off this year. I'm gonna take you on the journey all the way, and I can't wait to keep you guys with me. So let's get this thing started. $5,000 WSOP bankroll challenge.